A while back, I had the pleasure of meeting a wonderful young family who had been involved in a very serious car wreck. They didn't know what to do. They were overwhelmed with problems stemming from the wreck. But all the driver that caused the wreck could say was, "I'm sorry." I told them that there are times when sorry just doesn't cut it. Then I got to work. If you or a loved one have been injured in a car wreck or 18-wheeler accident, I'm sure you're dealing with problems too. Medical bills, lost wages, transportation, and getting real compensation for your pain and suffering. I'm Attorney Roderick White. I'm your problem solver. Every client and every case is important to us. Car wrecks, 18-wheeler accidents, all serious injury claims. Call us anytime, 24/7, for a free consultation at 214 or 817, I got you. That's 214 or 817 446-8968. Or visit us online at igotyou.net.
Hi, Dallas Fort Worth. I'm Darnell Ballard, talk radio host. When it comes down to everything that's going on, make sure you check me out Monday through Friday right here on Blog Talk Radio. Monday through Friday at 8 p.m. as we talk about everything from the coronavirus to everything. And you can also call in and do your shout out. That's right, y'all. We talk about everything from President Trump to what he doing, the mess up he got going on, to Democrats and Republicans getting into a fist fight. Man, you never know what they're going to talk about. And you never know who's going to be a guest on the show. And your call in. Man, we talk about everything. Everything from hot topics to everything. If you're talking about it, it's the top story of the news on our radio show. So check me out right here, Blog Talk Radio, Monday through Friday from 8 p.m. to 10 p.m. 2 hours talking about nothing but the best in community, world news, local news, your weather report, sports, celebrity news. Hell, we talk about everything. So check us out. It's your boy, Darnell Ballard, Monday through Friday, 8 p.m. to 10 p.m. right here on Blog Talk Radio. And tell them that you heard it first and I approve this message.
Are you looking for more time to spend with your friends and family? Are you tired of living payday to payday? Would you like to wake up when you're finished sleeping? Do you have too much month at the end of your money? Do your kids know the babysitter better than you? If you're ready to do something about it, go to www.enjoymylife.info.
This is Chili Motes from Coast to Coast, 13th Street Records in Los Angeles. And currently, we're implementing the International Stop the Violence campaign. Our focus is on 3 points. And that is the lack of education, the lack of jobs, and poverty. So we're looking for men and women to help us in mentoring not only the good students, but at-risk students. We're also looking for businesses and corporations to step up and give opportunities such as job training and jobs to our young men and women. But we feel that by addressing the lack of education and the lack of jobs, that will be the solution to poverty. But what we really need to do is to change the mindset of young men and women, but more importantly, change the mindset of adults. And ultimately, we can change the mindset of humanity. You can contact me at www.chilimostmusic.com. That's www.chilimostmusic.com. Peace.
Inspirational. Ministry. Music. Family. And more. Introducing All Nations TV Network, the place where your ministry connects to the world. Experience a new face in broadcasting.
Come on, put your hands together like this.
It's All Nations TV. Ministry on the go. For more information, visit our website at www.allnationstv.com.
Hi, this is recording artist Reggie Campbell, and you are listening to WKNY, the best music on the planet. And I've got joy, yeah.
Sean Scales, the writer behind hits from Keith Wonderboy Johnson, Monica Lisa Stevenson, Lowell Pye, and more, drops his new single, A New Beginning. Impacting radio now. Get the new single from Sean Scales, downloading and streaming everywhere from Royal House Entertainment and J.D. Wilford Presents.